Dre White helping Dana Coontz in his first year as Allen East head coach, but Arlington up in the third. Thanks to long-range shooting, back-to-back threes by Jamie Webb. She had 17 to lead off scores, 34-10. More from Red and White. Webb inside to Haley Dillon. No trouble there. Mustangs keep working hard to the end. Nice take by Carly Klum. She had 15, but it's all Arlington. They're back into the title contest for yet another season. They've won at least five straight, 60-21.